A local school employee is on administrative leave after allegedly posting an inappropriate video on social media. A parent told Pittsburgh Public Schools that their child, who attends Brashear High School, saw the employee's video online. Sources tell KDKA the employee is a guidance counselor at the school. Both Pittsburgh Police and Pittsburgh Public Schools are now investigating.